and gentlemen, Tom Brady.
Thank you very much. It's hard for me to believe I'm actually here tonight hosting Saturday Night Live. I've had so much fun this week. I'm sure some of you are thinking at home, he's not an actor, which is true, but I am a professional athlete, and I'm used to performing live, under pressure, in front of millions of people. My team, the New England Patriots, has won 3 of the last 4 Super Bowls. But I'm not just into football. I'm into so much more. Yes, it's true that I can...
Don't have to be singing here.
Okay, it's okay. It's one of my talents.
Well, you know what? You're an athlete. People don't expect you to sing during the monologue.
Well, Rachel, yes, it's true that I can throw the pigskin in a most efficient way, as you can tell. But look past the football plays, and you will be amazed at all the other things that I do well.
No way, I can't believe Tom Brady's singing.
Me neither.
Yeah, Tom Brady's singing. This is exciting.
Fred, you didn't know who he was until this week.
I can also sing and dance like I'm on Broadway. I'd gladly trade my cleats for dancing shoes. Now I'll give you a few moves. I've been known to raise some roofs, and I'd like to do some fancy steps for you. I can do the New York Times crossword on Sunday. I've been known to fill in every square. Emu. I can fly on a trapeze. I speak fluent Japanese. And if you don't believe me, kiyute kudasai. I can hold my breath underwater for an hour and a half at a time.
That's unbelievable.
And you can rest assured the square root of 64 is most certainly 135.
Yeah, I don't think that's right, actually.
I can kill a horse with my bare hands. I can look at you and read your mind. I won the Tour de France, and I did it with no pants. So when I rode by, you saw my sweet behind.
Okay, you know what, Tom? There's such a thing as too much talent.
Yeah, you know, Tom, save some of the talent. We have an hour and a half to go.
Yeah, save some of it.
Yeah.
But I was gonna do my Kermit the Frog voice.
Okay, yeah, I'd really like to see that, so.
It's not easy being green.
Wow. Pretty good.
Great.
He can kill a horse with his bare hands. He can look at us and read our minds. He won the Tour de France and he did it with no pants. So when he rode by, you can see his sweet behind.
We got a great show. Beck is here. So stick around. We'll be right back.